drip coffee. First you pour a little bit in and let the beans bloom. Then go counterclockwise. Just alternate. Now what I do is I have a stir stick, but I only have two hands, so I'm not using the stir stick today. The trick is fill your cup up with water first, put it in the pot, this pot, and then pour your coffee. Just wait until done. Coffee's ready. Have a cup of pure delight. Yum. And that's how I make my coffee every morning.